Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to be filming a What's on My iPhone updated video because you guys really seem to enjoy watching these and I actually enjoy watching them myself and I also enjoy filming them. And yeah, I did get a request to film one of these, so I decided to just film one for you. My phone is essentially still the same from like the past What's on My iPhone videos that I've done, but I'm still just gonna show you what's on it. Maybe there's probably like one or two things that are like new and that you'd probably be interested in. So yeah, before we get started with this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below any videos you want to see in the future. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified every single time that I post a video. And yeah, without any further ado, let's get started with the video. So as you can see on my lock screen, it's currently 12:17 on the 17th of April. This is what happens when you unlock my phone. Going in order, the first thing that I have is calendar, and I don't really use that. I use like Google Calendar and stuff like that. Then I have Netflix, and I haven't been using Netflix that much lately because I've been like trying to focus on school. The next I have FaceTime, which I sometimes use. I use FaceTime and Skype or WhatsApp call, sometimes even Instagram. I use so many things to call. Then I have clock, and on my clock I have just a bunch of alarms set from like ranging from like 3 a.m. all the way to 7 p.m. but they're all for like different reasons, but right now they're all off because I'm currently on a holiday for school, like Easter slash spring break kind of thing. Then I have Spark, and Spark is where I check all of my emails. So I have my YouTube emails, my school emails, and all my other personal emails and stuff. I'm gonna blur those out so you don't email me. Then I have YouTube, which is what you're on right now. This is my channel. We currently have 719 subscribers, and I last uploaded 2 months ago from when you're watching this. I'm currently pre-filming a bunch of videos if you didn't see my last video where I told you that. Then I have Safari, which is where you search the internet. And then my first folder is called Photo, and in here I have Visco. And I used to set up my Visco like according to my Instagram feed, but I also post like slideshows and stuff, and I get too lazy to delete the photos, so I just have a bunch of photos in my Visco. Then I have Afterlight, which I don't use. I paid for it when I first got an iTunes gift card, and I just don't have the heart to delete it because I literally have 8 cents left in my iTunes gift card and I don't want to refill it, and I just don't want to waste money. But I have deleted all the other apps that I paid for, so I don't know why I can't delete Afterlight. Then I have Snapseed, which I kind of use to like whiten certain areas of my pictures if they're too dark. iMovie is where I used to edit vlogs, or like if I'm doing Vlogmas or something, I'll edit it on my phone. Then I have Over and Fonto, which I used to make my thumbnails still, but I now do like a mixture of Over, Fonto, and Blur Photo because I've been doing that blurry background kind of thing for some of my thumbnails, and I think it looks really cool. Facetune 2, which is the free version, and I use that also for whitening because sometimes Snapseed whitening looks really fake. And then I have Facey, which is almost like Facetune. And then on the next page I have Canva, which I use to make like a bunch of posters and stuff for school. Then I have Huji, which is kind of like what gives you that 80s like aesthetic kind of picture things. So I have a bunch of pictures of my friends, pictures of me, because like we all like pictures on Huji. Then I have Project 365, which is where I was gonna take a picture every single day of the year, and I never did it. So I only took pictures for the first 2 days of the year, and then I stopped because I forgot. Then next I have Camera, and what's up? Then my next folder is Social. Then on here I have my Snapchat, and yeah, you should go ahead and follow my Snapchat. I just like, oh, I probably shouldn't have opened that. Oh, and it's now just gonna send that I screen recorded it. Oh my god. Hold on, let me turn off my screen record and send her a video. Oh, jugs. Okay. I'm turning back my screen recording. Don't open any snaps. Okay, there we go. So yeah, you should go ahead and follow my Snapchat. It's always in the description. But yeah, this is my Snapchat. So then I have Facebook and Facebook Messenger, which are personal, but then if you know my name you can search it up, but I never accept friend requests. Literally, I don't even use Facebook. Then I have YouTube Studio, and I don't know when the last time I opened YouTube Studio was. Then I have Tumblr, and then I have Pinterest, and Pinterest I've been getting into a lot lately, and Pinterest is just like in the app. So I just have a bunch of folders: cars, outfit inspo, nails, hair, IB inspo, Instagram. And then like my Instagram, I have like 5 sections in it. So like for stories, feed, couples, other, personal, anything. And then I have Skype. And then I have I Love Rhythmic, which is just a blog for gymnastics. And then I have subscribe account, and it's just subscribe account. So I currently have 719 subscribers. Then I have Bitmoji, which I use for Snapchat. Then next I have My Study Life, and on My Study Life I just do a lot of school stuff. So these are all like the tasks that I have to do. Yeah, so it's quite a lot of work, but I'm working on it. Then I have Photos, Notes, Settings, Extras, and my Extras folder. Here we go, speed round, ready, go. Campus tips, voice memos, contacts, find friends, find iPhone, messages because I didn't use that, books, calculator, mess, files, clips, GarageBand, watch, numbers, Keynote, pages, iTunes U, iTunes Store, wallet, TV, maps, weather, mail, reminders, stocks, home, health, Clue, measure, Google Maps, Shukran, which I use as like my gift card, no, my points card that I use whenever I am in the UAE, but I'm not signed in on the Shukran app, I use it in wallet. Then I have Drive, Dubai airports, because I'm always there at that airport. Dial a delivery for food. Minimal list to do to-do lists for stuff that isn't anything for school. First Five, which is a Bible study app. And then Google Calendar, which is the calendar app that I use to sync with events for school and assignments and stuff. Then I have my other folder. Then here I have Wattpad. I haven't read Wattpad since they updated their logo because their logo freaks me out a little bit. Then I have Quizlet, which I use for school. Be Focused, which I never actually use. Kahoot, if I want to play it on my phone instead of my computer when we use it at school. Subway Surfers, which is a game that I used to play in like fifth grade and I still play it now. Episode, which is like my life. I used to have an episode series. You should go check that out. I'll try and link it in the eye somewhere. Then Rise Up, which I don't use, but I downloaded it because from an Instagram ad. Parking Escape, which is an addictive game that I always play. Duolingo, because I try to teach myself Russian. And then Interval Timer for when I do exercises or conditioning. Drops and Privyet for Russian as well. Then Life 360 because I track my friend on it and we just like stalk each other basically. Then Dream Piano, another game from Instagram. Happy Glass, game from Instagram. Bible Study, which is just the Bible app. Elf Yourself, which I use for Christmas. And then Home Design for another game that I play. And then Hotspot VPN when sometimes things don't work and I need a VPN. App Store, then Yahoo Weather, and Yahoo Weather is like the most accurate weather app that I could ever dream of. So this is the weather app that I always use and has like more like explicit details in comparison to the weather app. They did try to update it to make it look like Yahoo Weather because a lot of people complained about it, but I still think Yahoo Weather is better. Then I have phone and podcasts, and on podcasts I listen to quite a few actually. I started getting into podcasts more. My camera paused for 2 seconds, so like I don't know where it cut off. And then last but not least we have my bottom row. So on my bottom row I have WhatsApp, which is what I use to text people basically. And I usually archive all my chats. These are just chats that I have to reply to. Then I have Instagram, and if you're not following Instagram you should go ahead and go follow it. My Instagram is just tyedza_xoxo. Go ahead and follow it. Go like my most recent post. Then I've got Twitter. And Twitter, I go through like phases where I sometimes always use it or I occasionally use it. But I'm always on it every day. I just don't tweet a lot. But yeah, if you want to follow my Twitter, you should go ahead and follow it. It's just beautybaby6169. Then last but not least, I have my music app. And I listen to music all the time. As you can see, some of my music doesn't have album covers because those are songs that I did not pay for. But yeah, I just have a bunch of songs, bunch of albums and stuff. And if you want me to do more music playlist videos, I can definitely do those for you. But if you haven't checked out the one that I posted last week, go ahead and check that one out. And yeah, that is all on my phone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below any videos you want to see in the future. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. And yeah, subscribe and turn on my post notifications so you get notified every single time that I post a video. And I really pray to God this video was in focus. It probably wasn't. I'm not used to using a camera. But very soon I'll be back to filming videos on my phone. I'm just using a camera for now because I'm trying to get used to it. But if it doesn't work out, we're filming on my phone. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! She talking the noise, take it out and with the dump. All while I talk on the phone. After we fuck in the morning, she wake up, she went on my clothes. She always be calling my phone, she always be stealing my clothes, yeah. Asking me how does it feel when you know you go buy at the store, yeah.